Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on checking your stress level on Amazfit watches. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Tap the watch's crown to open the app menu, then tap stress from the list of apps. Tap this refresh icon to measure your stress level, then tap the tick to start the measurement. Now try to stay as still as you can while your watch measures your stress. It will take 45 seconds to measure. Once it's done, you can see your stress score on the screen. You can swipe down to see your stress levels throughout the day and a graph of your stress over the last 7 days. You can open the Zepp app on your phone to see more stress data. Scroll down the Zepp homepage and tap on stress. Here you can see your stress levels throughout the day. If you tap the W at the top, you can see your stress data from the last week. You can also tap the M or Y to see the month's or year's stress data. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Amazfit tips and tricks.